which is what we've been doing, or you can cut down and continue. So this is what we'll do. So you enter wide,
ready,
over the top, cut. Continue to cut in front of your center, pick up the hand. This is an entering Qigong. So there's a movement that won't help you very much, but just know that it's called, it's just a fist hitting an open palm, right? So in Tai Chi they have it, Chen style Tai Chi they definitely have it. In many Kung Fu forms they have this motion. This is called Buddha pounds the mortar. I don't know why. Here's the mortar, I guess. You're the Buddha, just pounding on it. So this is that idea. When you step in, the idea is, here's the mortar, you're cutting your partner's wrist to your mortar. Then you're turning. So this motion is simultaneous. What's the feeling in Aikido? Let's see. It's same level. Same extension, same feel. So as you move, then you step to your Qigong mat. Okay? Does that kind of make sense? I am. Move a little slow. Right? Boom. You've done two things. As you cut down in front of your center, you change hangi. Now you're safe from attack with this other hand. Then, turn your palm. Step. Okay? You can approach this same principle from a totally different direction. So right now we're in A, cutting down, and then doing Qigong.